The water boatman creates a sound that blasts out at 100 decibels, about the volume of a loud orchestra. It does this by rubbing its penis on its abdomen in a process known as stridulation.